Welcome back, everyone. Today, I'm going to continue creating About Us page in Wix using a Figma design file from scratch. Let's get started.